awfully close to Mr. Ramsey.
He doesn't like you, does he?
No.
Fred, you're Briggs' replacement. I thought you understood that.
Why do you take it? Why don't you quit? You know Ramsey's gonna go on hounding you until he makes you quit. Never!
I'm wondering if you're as good a human being as you are an industrial relations man.
Did you tell him that your wife was mistaken? Did you tell him that you were taking vows for something you did not do?
No.
Why not, Fred?
Because I want the job.